Mississippi is one of four states falling short in sports betting revenue. A new analysis by the Associated Press shows sports betting failed to hit expected projections. Now, New Jersey and Delaware are among those places bringing in money they expected. The states that are falling short include Rhode Island, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia, along with Mississippi. Some of the reasons for the shortfall include slower than expected rollouts for a predictable, or rather, a predictable Super Bowl.